Hazrat Urwa reports that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said, "Even while in menses, I used to comb the hair of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 295.